We pulled off the impossible. Now I have to inform the Order that the Dark One is missing. Which means to acknowledge that I've failed my mission. But now, when he's down in the metro, I won't be able to find him alone. I have to get to the nearest neutral station, and then to Polis, the Order's HQ. Pavel will show me the way.
Okay, looks like we lost him. Then we'd better hurry to the theater. There's nowhere else to go, huh?
Chuvak.
Are you alright, Chuvak? That's great. The armor works wonders.
Shit!
A dead end. Hold on! End of the line, huh? Well, there's no helping it. Поехали, we hoof it from here. Follow me. Okay, don't remember seeing this tunnel on any map. We're still on right there, though. Be careful. Opa! A fire! Come here, Artyom! Artyom, get over here! Revolution are not waiting for one man, huh?
Right! Okay. Wait here while I look around.
Six! Nine! A spark! Grab him!
Real fucking ninja! Let's take him to the guard post!
And what if this fuck is not alone?
Attention, second guard post. Check your sector of the tunnel. We've caught a rat in the vents here. Stay sharp. There might be more.
Roger. Checking that. Over.
This is a fucking mess! A communist rat found in our tunnels!
It's not the one I'm worried about.
Right. Who knows how many more of those bastards are lurking in the shadows?
All I know is we'd better find them.
See anything?
Let's go check the dead end out, while we're at it. Just to make sure.
That's not...
Skin, no privates, how they reproduce to you.
Second guard post, report the situation.
And if one so much as looked at you, that's it.
All clear.
Died of pain where you stood.
Roger. Over.
Good riddance. Mutants have trouble waiting to happen. Take Mikhail from Belruska. There's this brothel there. He fell hard for one of the whores. He started bullshitting her about getting married, promising her some TV's offer. So, one day, the stupid bitch showed up at one of our border posts looking for Mikhail.
So what? Well, she was good looking and all, but she had a tail.
All whores have tail.
No, a real tail. A little one like a puppy's. They found it taking her measurements at the filtration camp.
And Mikhail never noticed it.
That's what Gosh did, Furus. He told Mikhail, you're a disgrace to the uniform. You'll punish the bitch or hang next to her tomorrow. The whore begged Mikhail. I love you, don't kill me. But what's a man to do? Mikhail beat the girl to death with a broom handle, and he got off with a reprimand.
Shit. From now on, I check for tails first.
What?
I surrender, you hear? I surrender! Let the bigwigs duke it out! I've had enough!